We have a lot of reports within Run to assist you, but it can be tricky sometimes to know which one to use. I'm Sam, and I'm going to walk you through the Payroll Summary report. From the home screen, click on the Reports option to access numerous payroll reports within this menu. Each option will have a brief description of the reports listed. The Payroll Summary report has all the information you need when looking for a summary of a particular payroll or a range of payrolls, including the total expense to you as the employer. It's a great report to use when creating journal entries into your general ledger. It also provides you the total wages paid and expenses broken down by department. Let's select the Payroll Summary report to get started. Confirm the tax year and payroll dates. You can select a range of payroll dates by using the From and To dropdowns. You can also select all or individual employees to view. Click Refresh. If you use departments, the report is broken down by department and will show the individual employees paid by the corresponding check date. Under each department, you will find the totals for the time period you selected, as well as the company totals. If you don't use departments, you will see just your company's totals. The report is further broken down into hours, total paid, tax withheld, deductions, net pay, and check number, if applicable, and the employer liability as well as the total expenses. If you want to focus on a particular employee, click the check date to the left of their name. The individual employee's information will appear similar as to how it appears on their pay stub. To print this individual employee's information, select Print, or to return to the overall payroll summary report, select Close. If you need to save this report, select the Print Reports option. This may prompt a data security message before saving to your desired location. You also have an option to export to Excel. If at any time you need help, Run is there for you. Simply click the Need Help button to view popular payroll topics.